Suburban Diagnostics presents a new and easy way of making payments and keeping a track of all the transactions with us. Let us take you through the process. The new invoices going forward will come with a scannable QR code or click on the button below option. These options will take you to the invoice payment page. This page displays your advance amount, your opening balance, and the total amount that is due on your end. You can select multiple invoices at a time and then click to pay button at the bottom left corner. This takes you to the transaction page. The transaction page displays the invoice number of the invoices you are paying for, amount on those invoices, if there is any payment you have done against those invoices, and the total amount that is pending. Next, under paying amount, you need to enter the amount you will be paying in this transaction. If there is an advance amount you want to use for this transaction, select yes under is amount adjust against advance. If not, select no. If you have selected no, simply move on to mode of payment and select one of the three options available: cash, check, or online. After this, there will be a transaction summary shown at the bottom of the page. This displays the invoice number, the amount you are paying, your chosen mode of payment, and the balance that will be left after this payment. If there is any discrepancy or if you want to change anything, please delete and fill the above details again. If the summary is okay, please click on continue. If your chosen payment mode was cash or check, a deposition slip will be generated, which needs to be handed over to the center head, and our accounts team will take care of your balance. If your chosen mode of payment was online, the continue button will take you to the payment gateway, and you can make the payment using cards, UPI, net banking, or online wallets. If you have selected yes under is amount adjust against advance and your paying amount is greater than the advance amount, you need to add the payment in two parts. For example, if your paying amount is 1000 but your advance amount is 700, then first add the 700 by putting paying amount as 700, under is amount adjust against advance, select yes. Under payment mode, select adjust amount from advance and click on add payment. Then add rest of the amount by putting paying amount as 300. Under is amount adjust against advance, select no. Under payment mode, choose from cash, check, or online and add the payment. If your paying amount is equal to or less than the advance amount, then simply under is amount adjust against advance, select yes. Under payment mode, select adjust amount from advance and click to add the payment. If you are making a payment that is less than the due amount, after adding the payment, click continue button. It will take you to the window where you can provide the reason for short payment. Available options are wrong test billing rate charged, charge for test not sent by us, or others. Please note that you have to select a reason and provide remarks to proceed. After this, click submit. Click on download and print and hand over the deposition slip to the center head. And there you have it. All your transaction details updated and accessible to you 24/7. We at Suburban Diagnostics value our partnership and look forward to making your experience more and more smooth as we move together towards a better and healthier future.